Okay, so the first thing you want to do is log into your website, and once in the editing mode, click on the blog link in the toolbar. This will take you straight into the blog itself. Across the top, you'll see four tabs: dashboard, post list, comment list, and settings. The dashboard link, once clicked, will always bring you back to this, the dashboard page. The post list will show you what posts you have written. The comments list will show you what comments other people have written on your blog. And the settings tab lets you see how many posts you have showing up on a page, who the author is. You can also set up if you want to moderate any comments, and you can set up how your blog aligns on the page, be it left, right, or if you want it centered. But firstly, we want to add a new post. So we're going to go back to the dashboard and click the text button. And we're going to give our blog a title. The title I'm going to give this blog is "How much content you have to have on your home page." I tend to write my blogs in a Word document and then copy and paste them straight onto the page. But now I've got my title, I'm going to add some body copy into the post. Here you can see that you've got style buttons, you've got bold, italic, underlined, and you've got a link button so you can add links into your post to other content on your website, or you can add links to external websites. But for now, I'm just going to copy and paste the body text into the blog like this. And at any time, you can save this as a draft by using the Save as Draft button here. Okay, once the body copy is written, you can add an image. And to do this, you add the plus Add Image button here, and you can add an image from your image library or directly from your computer. I'm going to add a Google Places image for demonstration purposes, and once that's done, you're nearly ready to publish. There we go. So now you've put in your title, you've added your body copy, inserted an image, and using this link here, you can preview what you've already done. Now you can publish it now, but what I would suggest is before you go ahead and do that, there's a little bit more to do. This is the bit that is useful to Google and is on the right hand side of the page. Firstly, if you don't want to publish your blog immediately, you can use this setting to schedule a date. Next, by ticking or unticking this box here, you can allow comments on your blog or not allow comments on your blog. It's up to you. The next section here is called tags. You can add tags to your blog, and these are a little bit like categories in a library. As I build websites, I might add tags such as design, search engine optimization, and blogging. Pretty much, not all posts fall within every tab, so you can choose the tags you want to use according to the blogs you write. Lastly, the metadata. Meta in this instance means hidden, i.e. hidden from public view, but is seeable or findable by the search engines. By clicking on the word, you get a drop down, and here you can put in a bespoke title. If the title of your blog is really long, like the one we have, which is "How much content you have to have on your homepage," you can shorten it by using the title box. So what I'm going to put in here is "Homepage content." Next, keywords speak for themselves. Add any keywords you consider important. So we might have content, site content, homepage, SEO. You can add or not add as many keywords as you like. Just make sure that each of them is separated by a comma. Finally, in this little section here, description, you have about 140 characters to explain what your blog is about. These are the words that Google pick up on and shows under the title in the search engine pages, like this. It's the first bit of copy that a potential visitor to your blog will see on the search engines, so it should be interesting. And a short note, if you don't fill this in, the search engines are liable to grab any piece of text from your website and put this in its place. So it could mean all that work for nothing. So pay special attention to the metadata. The description I'm going to put in is going to be this. Lastly, publish your blog for all the world to see by clicking on the Publish Now button. And voila! And I hope this has been helpful to you.